You don't need to hire a account staff, which is at least minimum pay for
accounting staff. So therefore,
therefore,
the accounting will be correct 100%.
Okay. The accountant will be
your accounts.
Your account will be correct. Will be correct 100%. and you don't need to pay more on
hiring a staff.
Okay.
Number three. To get those loans. For example, Tun.
Okay.
You have five bakeries. We can, from our records,
we can tell you
which is your most profitable bakery.
Okay. From your five bakery shop, we can tell you which one is the most
saleable bakery.
Okay.
We can also tell you which bun is more saleable.
Okay, it's more saleable. I mean,
yes, the tuna bun.
Tuna bun.
Or chicken floss bun. Do you want to know? Tanya.
Do you want to know all these
details?
Yes. Okay. So you.
If you use our service. We give this advice.
And
free.
Free.
Oh, free. See.
Free.
Then you know which one sells better, your chicken floss bun or your tuna bun. Quite convincing.
Okay.
For another example.
Okay.
Steve. Okay. Do you know?
Which bread?
Which roti?
Which roti is
more profitable?
More profitable.
Roti canai?
Tose?
Or none?
Do you want to know?
Which
one?
Dia cakap tidak tahu.
Okay. So,
If you use our service,
you can know which of these
is more
saleable.
Apa in the market? In this restaurant. In this restaurant.
This will help you.
To make better decision.
I mean, you can planning for, okay, just we stop more on roti canai.
Cakap lah.
On roti canai, you just provide the roti canai, the material. Make the
If it is more,
if it is more,
if it is more,
profitable.
We give this service.
Okay, we give this service as free.
Do you like this?
Yeah. If you do you interested?
Yes.
Okay.
Good.
Good,
huh? Good, kan? Good. Ha, lagi?
Okay. Yeah.
So let me repeat.
Okay, let me repeat. The benefit.
The three benefits.
The three benefit of outsource your accounting services for your business is one, you no need to worry about the accounting. You may focus 100% on your business. The second thing is.
The second.
Second.
Okay, don't need to hire.
No need to hire accounting staff for more.
Which will increase your overhead.
Okay, it will increase your overhead. And
number three.
Okay, number three.
You get free.
You get free consultation on business advisory, business performance.
Therefore.
Okay, therefore I urge you to use our services.
Please fill up the form.
Please fill up the form and submit your copy of MyCard and SSM.
Kau tak bawa je.
Oh,
yeah. Yalah susah
then,
sangat.
Ya
yeah, susah sangat nak suruh register.
Okay.
You must be as easy as possible.
Okay. And, yeah.
So just isi borang je.
Okay.
Okay, please fill up the form.
To me
immediately.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.